Christmas Eve and 12 of the clock. Now they are all on their knees, an elder said, as we sat in a flock by the embers in hearthside ease. We pictured the meek, mild creatures where they dwelt in their strawy pen, nor did it occur to one of us there to doubt they were kneeling then. So fair a fancy few would weave in these years, yet I feel if someone said on Christmas Eve, "Come, see the oxen kneel in the lonely barton by yonder coombe our childhood used to know," I should go with him in the gloom, hoping it might be so.